सर मेरा हाइट का लिहाज करते हुए मेरे को यहाँ तक नहीं चाहिए
Good afternoon, everyone. On behalf of ATI team and all ISDS officers, I would like to welcome you to Valedictory of Foundation Course of Indian Skill Development Service. I am Jignesh Mucharia, and
I am Akanksha Pandey. Starting up with the event, first of all, we would like to welcome the dignitaries present on the dais. First of all, we have the Director General of Administrative Training Institute, Mysuru, Shri Kapil Mohan, sir, with us. I would like to request you all to welcome him with a huge round of applause. Also, we have with us Shri Sathya, Shankar, Director Schemes, Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. I would request you all to welcome him with a huge round of applause. Also is there with us, Shrimati Bhagyalakshmi, Joint Director Training, ATI Mysuru. Please welcome ma'am with a huge round of applause. Now, I would request the dignitaries to come forward for the lighting of the lamp ceremony. Now I would like to welcome Mr. Raj Shekhar to come forward and sing a welcome prayer. Please welcome him with a huge round of applause.
Mushika vahana modaka hasta chamara karna vilambita sutra vamana roopa maheshwara putra Vigna Vinashaka Pada Namaste, Namaste, Namaste Namaha Sharanu Sharanaya, Sharanu Benaka Nidaya Balilla Belagua Belaka Sharanu Sharanaya, Sharanu Benaka Nidaya Balilla Belagua Belaka Ninna Nambida Janake Hudaya Yella Sukha Tandekayo Namma Karimukha Sharanu Sharanaya, Sharanu Benaka Nidaya Balilla Belagua Belaka ಆಗಿ ನಿನ್ನ ನಮಿಸಿ ನಲಿಯೋದು ನೋಡೋಕೆ ಚೆನ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದಾಗಿ ನಿನ್ನ ನಮಿಸಿ ನಲಿಯೋದು ನೋಡೋಕೆ ಚೆನ್ನ ಗರಿಗೆ ತಂದರೆ ನೀನು ಗರಿಗೆ ತಂದರ್ ಗರಿಗೆ ತಂದರೆ ನೀನು ಕೊಡುವೆ ವರವನ್ನ ಗತಿ ನೀನೆ ಗಣಪನೇ ಕೈ ಹಿಡಿಯೋ ಮುನ್ನ ಶರಣು ಶರಣಯ್ಯ ಶರಣು ಬೆನಕ ನೀಡಯ್ಯ ಬಾಳೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಳಗುವ ಬೆಳಕ
It was a melodious prayer, sir. Now, I would request Srimati Bhagyalakshmi, Joint Director of Administrative Training Institute, Mysore, to come and present the welcome address.
Hemamati Sabanganada, ee madhyanada muktaya samarambada mukhya atithigalagi agamisiruvantaha namma ಆಡಳಿತ ತರಬೇತಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಮಹಾನಿರ್ದೇಶಕರಾದ ಶ್ರೀ ಕಪಿಲ್ ಮೋಹನ್ ಅವರು ತಮ್ಮ ಬಿಡುವಿಲ್ಲದ ಕೆಲಸಗಳ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಕೂಡ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಿಂದ ಕೂಡ ಪ್ರಯಾಣ ಮಾಡಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆಗಮಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಮುಖ್ಯ ರೂವಾರಿಗಳು ಕೂಡ ಅವರೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟು ಫಸ್ಟು 2018 ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಚು ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ಒಂದು ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಮಟ್ಟದ ತರಬೇತಿಯನ್ನು ಆಯೋಜನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಕನಸನ್ನು ಅವರು ಕಂಡರು ಆ ಕನಸನ್ನು ನನಸು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಡೀ ಆಡಳಿತ ತರಬೇತಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೋಧಕ ಬೋಧಕೇತರ ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನೂ ಕೂಡ ಒಂದು ಸಂಘಟಿತ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಮಟ್ಟದ ಒಂದು ತರಬೇತಿಯನ್ನು ಕಟ್ಟುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸ ಆರಂಭ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರು ಚಾಲನೆಯನ್ನು ನೀಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಈ ತರಬೇತಿಯ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಪ್ರೇರಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಹಾನಿರ್ದೇಶಕರು ಏನು ಒಂದು ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವರನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಆಡಳಿತ ತರಬೇತಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಪರವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಥಾರಿಟಿ ಭಾರತ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಈ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೊಬೇಷನರಿ ಆಫೀಸರ್ಸ್ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆರೆದಿರುವಂತಹ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಡಳಿತ ತರಬೇತಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ SIUD ಮತ್ತು SIRD ನಮ್ಮ ಸಹೋದರ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿ ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ರಶಿಕ್ಷಣಾರ್ಥಿ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ಪರವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಲಾಖೆಯ ಬೋಧಕ ಮತ್ತು ಬೋಧಕೇತರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಿಬ್ಬಂದಿ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ಪರವಾಗಿ ತುಂಬ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಾಗತಿಸ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಇನ್ನು ಕೆಲವೇ ಕ್ಷಣಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಈ ಪ್ರಶಿಕ್ಷಣಾರ್ಥಿ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಉದ್ದೇಶಿಸಿ ತಮ್ಮ ಅಮೂಲ್ಯವಾದ ಹಿತವಚನವನ್ನು ಕೊಡುವಂತಹ ನಮ್ಮ ISDS ಭಾರತ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಕಾರ್ಯದರ್ಶಿಗಳಾದ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣನ್ ಸರ್ ಅವರು ಕೂಡ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಬಂದು ಸೇರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವರನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಹಾನಿರ್ದೇಶಕರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಆಡಳಿತ ತರಬೇತಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಶಿಕ್ಷಣಾರ್ಥಿ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ ಶ್ರೀ ಸತ್ಯಶಂಕರ್ ಅವರು ನಮ್ಮ ISDS ಸ್ಕೀಮ್ಸ್ DGT NSDE ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಇವರು ಕೂಡ ಇವತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ISDS ಇಲಾಖೆಯ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಭಾರತ ಸರ್ಕಾರದ ಪರವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಡಳಿತ ತರಬೇತಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗೆ ಆಗಮಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ ತಮ್ಮ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಇಡೀ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ಇವತ್ತೇನು ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಕರ್ತವ್ಯ ನಿರತ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಸಿದ್ಧಪಡಿಸಿ ಅವರನ್ನು ನಾವು ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ಸಮರ್ಪಣೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಈ ಸಮರ್ಪಣಾ ಸಮಾರಂಭಕ್ಕೆ ಅತಿಥಿಗಳಾಗಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವರನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಹಾನಿರ್ದೇಶಕರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾಗಿ ಸ್ವಾಗತಿಸ್ತೇನೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 28 ಜನ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ನಮ್ಮ ಆಡಳಿತ ತರಬೇತಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ನೆರೆದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಕೆಲವು ಸಾಲುಗಳನ್ನು ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೇನೆ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ವ್ಯಾಲಿಡಿಕ್ಟರಿ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಚ್ of skill development probationary officers 2018 batch I warmly welcoming you for this occasion the 4 months journey And I would like to thank and especially invite Dr. K.P. Krishnan sir, Secretary, Skill Development Service, and Shri Rajesh Agarwalji, the absence of our previous Director General, Rajesh Agarwalji, IAS, the former Director General, Skill Development Services, for the providing ATI an opportunity to host the first batch of ISDS Foundation Program. It is indeed a pleasure to host the first batch of 28 Skill Development Officers at ATI Mysuru, Government of Karnataka. The course spanned for 4 months. The course included topics on various administrative, social, ICT, judiciary, and other aspects which these officers experience in their day-to-day activities. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Mr. Kapil Mohan sir, IAS, our Director General, ATI, and Principal Secretary, our IDD, and using all possible ways in spite of his busy schedule to successfully complete this course. Thank you. ಹಾಗೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆರೆದಿರುವಂತಹ ಎಲ್ಲ ನನ್ನ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿ ಮಿತ್ರರಿಗೆ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಒಂದು ಮುಕ್ತಾಯ ಸಮಾರಂಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸ್ತಿರುವಂಥ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಹೃದಯಪೂರ್ವಕವಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಬಯಸ್ತೇನೆ. ನಮಸ್ತೆ.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಭಾಗ್ಯಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯರ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ನಾವು ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಕಪಿಲ್ ಮೋಹನ್, IAS ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಜನರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ATI, ಟು ಕಮ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾದರಿಂಗ್.
ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಲಿಸ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕಪಿಲ್ ಮೋಹನ್ ಸರ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ವಿ ವುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೆ ಪಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣನ್, ಸೆಕ್ರೆಟರಿ, ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಂಟರ್ಪ್ರಿನೋರ್ಶಿಪ್.
ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ರೀಸನ್ ವೈ ಐ ಕೇಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಮೈ ಟರ್ನ್. ಟ್ರೈನೀಸ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ATI ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ, ದ ಆಫೀಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾದರ್ಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸರ್ಟನ್ಲಿ ನಾಟ್ ದ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ our the main persons for which we have this valedictory function today, our colleagues from the newly formed Indian Skill Development Service. So I welcome you all to this valedictory function. Dear friends, it has been a journey, and this journey is obviously you are very beautifully captured outside in the lobby. And it was around 3.5 to 4 months back when, under the leadership of Union Minister for Skill Development, Shri Pandey, and of course Mr. K.P. Krishnan, your Dida and DG, and other officials of MSDE, and yeah, Additional Secretary Jutika, we all had done the inaugural function. And it looks so soon that this phase is over. At that time, it looked as if it was pretty long, 3.5 months, while we were doing the planning. But I'm sure you all are leaving this place enriched. Gyan, I'm sure you must have got, but most importantly, I hope that you have been able to get to know your colleagues. These are the bonds which are going to last you all throughout your life. You take my word for it, because I am also not very far behind Mr. K.P. Krishnan. And still, when we need something, we call our batchmate. In fact, in the morning, I connected to my batchmate after close to 28 years in Madhya Pradesh for something. So these are the bonds, and that is why common foundation course or the foundation course is so important. This is where you understand them, and this understanding shall remain, and this bonding will never go away. So those are the bonds which we hope you have developed. As far as ATI is concerned, it has been a great learning experience. It was a two-way process. We were also very happy with the ISDS batch. Your energy, your enthusiasm, your background from almost all parts of the country did bring a new vibrancy in the institute, as my faculty and my colleagues have told me. And
hello, welcome to the conferencing system. Please enter the conference number followed by the pound key.
And that brought a new vibrancy to our campus. As far as your feedback is concerned, you have been giving us your feedback, which we have been looking at it, but we look forward to hear from you.
Please enter
but
the conference
our true feedback
followed by
will
the pound
only
key.
Be known, not now,
It will known after a decade or two decades. It's only then our feedback, true feedback, will be coming. As of now, these are impressions. These are not feedback. So our feedback is on the later stage of your careers. Friends, you have joined a new service, India Skill Development Service, a very challenging assignment. You will be doing a lot of innovative things as you go along with your careers. You will be setting up new norms, new standards, and you will be also entering at middle management level at the start of your service. This will be a very challenging time for you. Thus, area for which the service has been made also is one of the focus areas of our country. Our so-called population dividend is in a real danger of turning out to be a damp squib if we do not impart some skills to these people. Otherwise, they are going to be a population bomb, not a population dividend, actually. And so this is a big challenge which you will be facing. It will require all your innovation, creativity, thinking as you go along. Of course, you will be joining a very large and well-established organizations. Most of you have also got your postings, and I see that you have been well spread throughout the country. Please do not, I can only say this thing, neither be disappointed nor be very pleased about whatever you've been posted. It's a very long journey, and you have to believe me when I say it doesn't really matter. You will be doing so many things, and I hope to see that many of you will go through various career trajectories, which will take you to many exciting career options and also experiences. You'll also feel, hopefully, as we feel, to be very lucky to be the one of the chosen few who have been given this opportunity to join at a young age, at such middle level. We are the second largest country in the world. Imagine the kind of responsibility you have been thrust upon as you move along your career path. So, welcome to you, and congratulations once again on being an ISDS officers and going along. While we do valedictory functions, it is always incumbent to give some pieces of advice to people, okay? And when you are young, obviously, you take this advice from this year and you pass on through the next year. It's also very fine. But yet, one should go through the advice. So my advice to you as you go through your life is, first and foremost, always believe in yourself, okay? You are the most important person. You should be selfish about yourself, okay? You are the main important thing. You should believe in yourself. And if you have a belief in yourself, you will be able to do which is impossible. So never, ever lose belief in yourself. Now, I can only say you, hope you experience it. That's why we wanted you to experience, why we dragged you to some adventure place or some other new experiences, so that you start believing in yourself. You will not know your potential till you test yourself. And that testing will only happen when you can believe in yourself. That's first choice to me. Second, have the courage. If you believe in something, you have the conviction, have the courage to stand by it. There will be a lot of, in life, there is always, it's like cyclical. There are good points, high points, low points, mid points, no points. But still, you should have your courage. If you believe in something, you should be able to stand up for it. So that's well quality which is well appreciated. That's what I always have believed in, so I thought I will tell you. You should have your courage. And lastly and foremost, what I want to say is that you are part of a huge organization, okay? Never ever remain in a silo, okay? Please don't think that it's a contradiction to what I said first, okay? You are the most important person, that you believe in yourself. But silo means that you need to work with other. When you are combined, when you go out, when you reach out, your skill setting is a multidisciplinary, for instance. So you are not going to do, you are not going to impart all the skills yourself. It's impossible. So you will be meeting people, meeting the public, meeting other colleagues, other departments, other services. Please never ever remain in a silo. So you actually are an officer of the Government of India. So it will also open up a lot of opportunities for you. And you may feel hesitant at times, and sometimes your reception may not be very good also. But take my word for it again, everybody likes a good idea. So if you have some idea, if you have some thought, you want to do something, please reach out and work on this thing. So these are three generalities which I thought I will share with you. A personal note which I would like to add, Mr. K.P. Krishnan, I don't know whether he's listening or he will be coming very soon. So I met him for the first time, though we are cadre mates. Cadre mates means we belong to Indian Administrative Service of Karnataka cadre, right? So I met him for the first time, and he was my training deputy commissioner when he was in ATI Mysore. So, you know, that's a personal part of this thing. And I believe he's demitting his office tomorrow. So we preponed it a day so that he can interact with you. Very fine person. And as I have already indicated to you, it was his birthday yesterday. So, you know, it's been a long journey for him. And I'm sure he has enjoyed it and achieved a lot in his career. So, dear friends, it was a great pleasure having you all in ATI Mysore. Always, I hope you carry fond memories of Mysore and the ATI with you. Whether it is fond or unfond, I assure you, you will never ever be able to erase ATI Mysore from your hard disk, okay? So you are our alumni. Feel free to drop in. Feel free later on also. These institutions are permanent. We all come in these portals, we go out, but this remains constant. So this is one of the training institutions of the country. So feel free always, and hope that whatever the ATI Mysore, thousands have crossed, thousands of officers have already crossed ATI Mysore. So thousands have crossed, many more will come. So we are part of the stream. We are part of the journey, okay? So we're just one traveler. The whole batch is one traveler, okay? So, but all travelers leave their footprints in the sands of time, and so have you. So your memories will remain with us, and hopefully we remain in your memories. With these words, I take your leave and wish you all success in your endeavors in future. Thank you very much. Before we begin, sir, I will take this 1 minute of yours. Yeah. I welcome Mr. K.P. Krishnan to this function. Since it was his birthday yesterday, we can wish him many happy returns of the day.
Thank you.
And since he will be demitting office tomorrow, we will also wish him Godspeed and hope that his future innings are as interesting as the previous innings were. Sir, with these words, sir, I request you to address the ISDS provisioners. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks, Kapil. Can I get to see the probationers? Can it the camera focus on them? Good afternoon. Good to see all of you. So am I audible? Kapil, am I audible? Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you are audible and visible as well, sir. Please go ahead, sir.
Thank you. I see next to you, Mr. Sathya Shankar. So, greetings, Mr. Sathya Shankar. Are there other officers of DGT also here?
Sir, it's me only here from DGT.
Okay. I see my old friend, Mr. Venkatesh Kadagadakai. Namaskara, Mr. Venkatesh. And my greetings to all the ATI colleagues. Yeah, Mr. Kadagadakai.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Namaskara, sir.
Chennai?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes. So, it's a pleasure to be with you all today. First of all, my greetings to all the ATI colleagues. my greetings to all my colleague ISDS officer trainees. I wish I had had the opportunity to come and address you all in person after that inaugural function where we met. I was not in a position to come to Mysore, much though I wanted to. However, I believe my colleagues have been meeting with you and interacting with you. Being the first batch and being the first sort of foundational course training, I do believe that we could have done better. We were doing it for the first time, and our collaboration with ATI also was put in place in a bit of a hurry. I think both the agencies did their level best to make sure that the training was useful, but I'm conscious of the fact that there were some limitations and there were, I think, some aspects of the program which we could have done better. We will. So we've learned in a sense at your expense. So the successors to you, the next batches, I am hopeful we will be able to collectively do a better job. In the ecosystem to which you now belong, I thought I'll use the next few minutes to talk about the ecosystem. Very soon, we hope to issue the orders posting all of you to the regional offices of the what is now called the RDSDE, Regional Director of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. We are a new ecosystem. As a ministry, we go back only 4-5 years, 2014, November or so. So in a sense, we are still to fully evolve and settle down. You guys will be the sort of the ambassadors of the change that we are hoping to bring about in the ecosystem. To begin with, you will be part of what earlier used to be the responsibilities of only the Directorate General of Training, but our clear decision here is that you will be our eyes and ears and the arms of the Government of India for all skill development programs of the Government of India being implemented. So that will include not merely the programs of the DGT, but also programs that are currently being implemented by the NSDC. And very soon, you will have a role to play in the skill development programs that are being implemented by assistance of Ministry of Rural Development, Ministry of Urban Development, and other Government of India ministries, and the activities that are being done by the state government. In other words, we expect you to become the primary focus of all skill development activities which are directed by the Government of India and which are being implemented at the state level. That will require essentially a conversion of all of you from being pure trainers to managers of training. People like Mr. Sathya Shankar, when they joined the DGT, they were primarily recruited as trainers and as instructors. And they, over a period of time, grew up to become managers in the system. Our expectation is, given the kind of backgrounds, given the kind of experience that you people come with, you should be actually starting off as managers of the skilling ecosystem. And the gap, if any, in training you and converting you to managers, I am hoping will be completed in the next 5 to 6 months. While you are in your postings, we hope to draw you out, complete a little bit of further managerial training so that you are able to discharge the new responsibilities that we have in mind for you. With this, let me take the opportunity to wish each one of you all the very best in what to me looks like a very exciting and greatly sort of opportune and timely activity in the history of India. This demographic dividend, namely the conversion of India's youth into India's power, the potential to be converted into serious power, involves a lot of activities of skilling and management of skilling, and that is the activity with which you are going to be entrusted. It should surely be an exciting and fun-filled journey. All the very best to you. I will be in the public ecosystem, perhaps as an academic, perhaps as a policy thinker, and hanging around in the space of Delhi, Karnataka, Bangalore, and with cooperation of Kapil, perhaps also once in a while to Mysuru. And as an elder brother of the skill development family, even if I have superannuated, I am available to all of you for any mentoring, any advice that you want to seek. Let me once again take this opportunity to wish all of you all the very best. A very happy new year to all of you and your families. And wishing you all the very best, not only for 2020, but for the many years that will follow. All the very best and thank you. Namaskara. And my one extra line to ATI, despite the short notice and despite the hiccups in terms of making sure that payments reached you in time, etc., ATI Mysuru has been a very, very supportive and cooperative training institution. I'd like to thank Kapil personally, the DG ATI, and his team, Mr. Kumar, the course coordinator, and all the others who contributed to this program. Thanks again, and look forward to continued cooperation with all of you. Namaskara, Jai Hind.
Sir, thank you very much. On behalf of all those who have gathered here, these are not only ISDS professionals, but also one common foundation course is going on. And our faculty and staff from all the three institutes, thank you very much for joining us, sir. We know that you would be, honestly, I mean, generally we always say in your busy schedule, but you must be really very busy. But you have taken out time to address the probationers. So it has been a great pleasure to have ISDS officers here. As you rightly said, that the time was short, but I think with the feedback which we have got, they seem to be happy with us. But as I was telling them, we'll come to know the facts of this only after a decade or so, the real facts of what they have undergone at ATI Mysuru, sir. But their energy, their enthusiasm, and their keenness to learn, as well as the ability to observe, has impressed us all. You have a very good batch, sir. It's a very good inaugural batch. And I also would like to introduce to you, sir. You know them by name, but the people who made it happen. One is, of course, our Joint Director Training, Mrs. Bhagyalakshmi. Could you just please kindly stand? Bhagyalakshmi, you will be on camera. Yeah, thank you. And then
thank you.
And Kumar, you can also stand.
I can see Mr. Kumar.
Mr.
Thank you.
Is not upset with
thank you, Mrs. Bhagyalakshmi. Thank you, Mr. Kumar.
He has worked very hard, sir, for this. And also his assistant course coordinator. Chetan? Chetan, please, could you come on the camera? Sir, Chetan is heading public-private partnership center, sir. He has assisted Kumar in this thing. Faculty
thank you so much, Chetan. Really appreciate your help.
Mr. Nagraj, would you please come? Well, Nagraj is an old hand at ATI, sir. He was there.
He's a
permanent structure, sir. So with this, sir, thank you very much, sir. And we also take this occasion to again wish you many happy returns of the day. And hope to see you more often now, sir, once after 31st.
And yeah, look forward. Thank
and,
you.
And wish you a very happy
Thank
New Year.
You, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Now we can go ahead with the regular program, please.
Now it's time to witness the entire journey of the Indian Skill Development Service officers of what they have gone through in the ATI, what they've experienced. So now we'll have a short video of around 11 minutes showcasing the entire journey.
Service was inaugurated by Honorable Minister Shri Mahendranath Pandey, who is Minister of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship.
The inauguration also got a wide coverage in the national and state newspapers.
We had interaction with Shri K.P. Krishnan, Secretary, Minister of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, and Shri Rajesh Agrawal, Director General, Minister of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Shri K.P. Krishnan told us how new service will give us new impetus to the government's new skilling initiative and significantly improving the efficiency and effective implementation of various schemes.
जब हमें पता चला कि आगे का ट्रेनिंग अब निस्बर के बाद एटीआई में है, एटीआई मैसूर में है, तब बहुत दुविधाएं थी मन में कि अब मैसूर और दिल्ली के एटमॉस्फेयर में काफ़ी डिफरेंस है, खाना अलग, कल्चर अलग, लैंग्वेज अलग, तो काफ़ी सारी एक्साइटमेंट भी थी न्यू कल्चर को लेके, बट बहुत सारा टेंशन भी था कि उस कल्चर के साथ, उस खाने के साथ एडजस्ट हो पाएंगे कि नहीं। यहाँ के लोगों से मिले तो पता चला कि ये इतना मुश्किल नहीं है, क्योंकि शुरू के एक हफ्ते में हम लोगों की डीजी, यहाँ के एटीआई के डीजी सर कपिल मोहन सर से बात हुई, तो उनके इंटरेक्शन के बाद काफ़ी अच्छा लगा हमें।
वी ऑल एज अ बैच फेल्ट वेरी प्रिविलेज टू हैव मेड एन इंटरेक्शन विद द डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव ट्रेनिंग इंस्टीट्यूट श्री कपिल मोहन सर एट हिज रेजिडेंस।
उसके साथ साथ यहाँ के जो सीनियर ऑफिसर्स हैं, लाइक ममता मैम, भाग्यलक्ष्मी मैम और हमारे जो कोर्स कोऑर्डिनेटर है, इन लोगों का भी काफ़ी सहयोग रहा हमारे ट्रेनिंग के लाइक अच्छा होने में।
तो हमारे कोर्स कोऑर्डिनेटर मिस्टर अरुण कुमार ने काफ़ी अच्छे गेस्ट फैकल्टीज का अरेंजमेंट किया। फॉर एग्जाम्पल NLSU बैंगलोर से लोग आए, IIM बैंगलोर से हमारा 3 दिन का अटैचमेंट था, पैक के साथ हमारे 2 बार अटैचमेंट हुए हैं रिगार्डिंग स्किल माइग्रेशन।
We also had the opportunity of visiting IAS Officer Association in Bangalore. The ISDS officers were privileged to meet the Niti Aayog's Principal Advisor, Shri Ratan Vadal sir. We also met senior IAS officers like Shalini Rajneesh ma'am. We used to have classes from 9:30 in the morning till 4:30 p.m. in the evening. Prior to the classes, The groups used to give the recap of the previous day's session using various techniques such as skit play or by organizing quizzes.
Then if I talk about development officers ka jo hona chahiye, to do modules bahut acche the, jaise ki aapka jo personal level ka jo development tha, wo ek module tha IIM Ahmedabad ke sir the, Gopal Mahapatra sir, he took the module. और उन्होंने हमको बताया कि जैसे इंट्रोवर्ट एक्सट्रोवर्ट एथिक्स ऑनेस्टी इंटीग्रिटी डिग्निटी ऑल दीज टर्म्स ही टुक इनटू द क्लास एंड ही एक्सप्लेन आउट कि कैसे हम लोगों को एज ए पर्सनल लेवल पे अपने आप को इवॉल्व करना है. दूसरा मॉड्यूल था जो कि पब्लिक अफेयर्स सेंटर बेंगलोर के जो सर हैं गुरुचरण सर पैक से, उन्होंने बताया था कि जैसे कि नाउ यू आर एन ऑफिसर, सो हाउ यू शुड इवॉल्व एज एन ऑफिसर. आप कंपनी में आप अपने इंस्टीट्यूट में हैं, यू आर होल्डिंग ए वेरी रेस्पेक्टेबल एंड ए रेस्पॉन्सिबल पोजिशन, तो हाउ यू शुड टेक कॉल्स, आपको किस क्या ट्रेड ऑफ करना है, आपको सीनियर्स के साथ में कैसे ट्रीट करना है, हाउ प्रोटोकॉल शुड बी देयर. एक ने हमारा पर्सनल डेवलपमेंट किया एक मॉड्यूल ने, और जो दूसरा मॉड्यूल था उसने हमको बताया कि एज ए गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसर आपको कैसे इवॉल्व होना है, आपको कैसे काम करना है, ये सब चीज़ों के बारे में हमारा अच्छा खासा डेवलपमेंट हुआ. दैट्स वॉज अ वेरी गुड थिंग इन अवर ट्रेनिंग.
ATI में जो क्लासेस होती थी उनके अलावा भी एक बहुत बढ़िया खूबी थी कि यहाँ हमें खेलने के बहुत अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ मिली. जैसे यहाँ पे कॉमन फाउंडेशन का बैच चल रहा था हमारे अलावा, उनके साथ हमने क्रिकेट मैच ऑर्गेनाइज़ कराए. यहाँ पास में ही पोस्टल ट्रेनिंग इंस्टीट्यूट है, उनके साथ भी हमने क्रिकेट मैच खेला. उसके अलावा यहाँ पे टेबल टेनिस के काफ़ी अच्छे प्लेयर से मुलाकात हुई, टेबल टेनिस खेलने को मिला. बैडमिंटन के हमें काफ़ी स्टेट लेवल प्लेयर मिले, अपने बैच में बहुत ही बढ़िया प्लेयर मिले, तो उनके साथ खेलना उनके साथ वक्त बिताना ये बेहद पसंद था. और ये चीज़ें हम ऐसा लगता है कि जब पोस्टिंग हो गई तो इन चीज़ों को काफ़ी मिस किया जाएगा, तो वो बहुत ही एक अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था.
अगर अब हम ATI की बात करें, जो हम लोगों को सबसे ज़्यादा याद रहने वाला है इधर की मेमोरीज के हिसाब से देखे जाएं, तो वो दो चीज़ें हैं. एक जिसने हमें एज अ ग्रुप बहुत पास लेके आया, और दूसरी चीज़ जो हमने पर्सनल लेवल पे बहुत अच्छे एक्सपीरियंस को महसूस किया. तो सबसे पहले तो जैसे ही हम ट्रेनिंग के हफ्ते से निकल रहे थे और जैसे ही पहला वीकेंड आया तो हमें बताया गया हमें ट्रैकिंग पर जाना है कुंती बेटा. तो ट्रैकिंग एज एन एक्सपीरियंस बहुत लोगों का फर्स्ट टाइम होने वाला था. व्हाट वी एक्चुअली रियलाइज्ड वहाँ जाके कि हम कैसे एज अ ग्रुप बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग बॉन्डिंग के साथ उससे बाहर निकल के आए, क्योंकि चाहे वो छोटी छोटी चीज़ें ही क्यों ना, रास्ता ढूंढना है या आपको अपने फ्रेंड को हेल्प करनी है कि नहीं यार ये रॉक क्लाइंब करके ऊपर आना है, तो इन छोटी छोटी चीज़ों ने एक्चुअली एज अ बैच हमें बहुत ज़्यादा करीब लेके आए, और ये हमें बताया कि हाँ वी आर एक्चुअली गोइंग टू बी द ग्रुप विच इज़ गोइंग टू टेक केयर अबाउट द स्किल डेवलपमेंट इनिशिएटिव ऑफ दिस कंट्री. और दूसरी चीज़ जो हमने अपने पर्सनल लेवल पे बहुत ज़्यादा महसूस करी वॉज द विजिट टू द बीआर हिल्स, क्योंकि फॉरगेट अबाउट द मेजेस्टिक ब्यूटी ऑफ बीआर हिल्स दैट इट वॉज, बट वो एक एक्सपीरियंस जिसने हमें ये सिखाया कि अगर हमें इस कंट्री के लिए काम करना है तो इट इज़ एक्चुअली कम फ्रॉम द ग्रास रूट लेवल. हाउ द विवेकानंद गिरिजानंद कल्याण सेंटर वॉज वर्किंग विद द ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी टू स्ट्रेंथन डेम एंड टू मेक देम पार्ट ऑफ द मेन स्ट्रीम ऑफ द कंट्री, ये चीज़ देखने में और महसूस करने में बहुत ही शानदार थी. उसमें हमने देखा कि बच्चे जहाँ अपना खाना उगाने से लेके कैसे अपने घर को कैसे अपने सराउंडिंग को साफ रखना है, उसके साथ साथ एक ना एक स्किल सीखना है ऐसी ज़िंदगी में जिससे वो अपने आप को कहीं स्टैब्लिश कर सके और अपने ड्रीम्स को फुलफिल कर सके. एक और वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस जो हम लोगों ने यहाँ आके इनकाउंटर किया वो था विलेज स्टडी, बिकॉज पूरे बैच के 27-28 लोगों में से कुछ ही 4-5 ऐसे लोग थे जिन्होंने विलेज एक्चुअली में देखा है, उसे एक्सपीरियंस किया है. तो जब हमें 4 दिन का टास्क मिला एक विलेज में जाना, उसको स्टडी करना, उसकी परेशानियों को समझना है, और फिर उसके बाद हमें एक प्लान काइंड ऑफ डिवाइस करना है कि कैसे इन लोगों की ज़िंदगी को हम सुधार सकते हैं, तो विलेज स्टडी में कहूँगी एक बहुत ही अच्छा पार्ट था इस ट्रेनिंग का जिसने हमें अटैच किया रूट्स ऑफ द कंट्री.
The visit to the Vidhan Sada, Karnataka has been the most memorable experience of my life. And we also got to be a part of the Knowledge Cafe at Skill Summit, Bangalore Skill Summit 2019.
ISDS officer trainees got to be the part of 6-day majestic Karnataka Darshan, where we visited Hampi, which is situated on the banks of the river Tungabhadra, and it is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Visit to the Hampi was followed by the visit to the Jogs Fall. It is the second highest plunge waterfall in India. We also went to the Murdeshwar Temple. The visit to the Karwar district, which is a coastal town situated in Uttar Kannada district of Karnataka, was mesmerizing. We all had a good time there. The officers also spent good time with the children. We also went for Getna for various water sport and team building activities.
वो कैसे लोग होते हैं जिन्हें हम दोस्त कहते हैं? न कोई खून का रिश्ता, न कोई साथ सदियों का, मगर एहसास अपनों सा वो अनजाने दिलाते हैं. वो कैसे लोग होते हैं जिन्हें हम दोस्त कहते हैं? खफा जब जिंदगी हो तो वो आके थाम लेते हैं, रुला देती है जब दुनिया तो आकर मुस्कुराते हैं. वो कैसे लोग होते हैं जिन्हें हम दोस्त कहते हैं? अकेले रास्ते पे जब मैं खो जाऊं तो मिलते हैं, सफर मुश्किल हो कितना फिर भी साथ जाते हैं. वो कैसे लोग होते हैं जिन्हें हम दोस्त कहते हैं? ATI में बिताए हंसी लम्हे हमारे दिलों में हमेशा एक याद बन के रहेंगे.
हम रहे या ना रहे कल, कल याद आएंगे पल पल, ये है प्यार के पल.
Thank you.
Let's give a big round of applause to Divyanshu, who single-handedly made this video and made this journey. Divyanshu. I would like to request dignitaries to come on the dais. Now I would like to request Shri Kapil Mohan, Director General of ATI Mysuru, to release the foundation course book that ISDS probationer have done. Now I would like to request Rohan Patel to come forward and give the feedback of the 4-month journey of our course.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Rohan Ramrao Patil. I would like to thank respected guests as well as my fellow colleagues. I am very much delighted to share my experience all over the 4 months in the ATI. It was a pleasure to stay in the foothills of the Chamundi Hills, as well as everyone knows that Karnataka is a very religious, cultural, as well as the heritage city. Here, with the help of ATI, I got the opportunity to lead the new, young, and aspirational minds along with me also. So here in ATI, various activities carried out here that gives us insight on various aspects of governance. Horse riding and water sports are the most memorable things for me because I never did horse riding as well as the water sports before. So it was a great experience for me. As well as it has inculcated the values like leadership, public service, integrity, and commitment in each of us. Inputs provided here will facilitate in our future endeavor. However, intellectual growth starts from your birth, but it ends on your death. But till now, we have to just add to it, and we have to learn things. With this, I would like to end this conversation. Jai Hind.
Now, I would like to request Naina Nagpal to come forward and give a feedback.
Good afternoon, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank you, DGT and ATI, that gave me a lot of experience in just 4 months. I'm very privileged to share my experience here. So when I came here, I didn't have any job experience, either private or government. But when I saw other people very having a lot of experience, and they knew all the things which were new for me, then I was a little bit afraid. But thanks to ATI and our course director, Dr. Kumar sir, who always supported me and encouraged me to do things in a better way, which were not possible without him. And last but not the least, our leader, Rohan Patil, who always make sure that no one left behind. And he took responsibility of all of us from the very first day of our training. So thank you so much. And during this training, I got opportunity to meet prestigious people, visit so many places, and do cultural and adventurous activities like trekking, rock climbing, and Getna, which I have never done before. So it was very great experience for me. And these activities helped me to realize that I have potential to do anything which I want to do. And lastly, I want to say that this training really helped me a lot to grow my whole personality. And I can assure that this experience will be very helpful in our near future. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Naina. Now I would like to request Arpit Srivastava to come forward and give feedback.
Good evening, all. I am Arpit Srivastava, and I am here to share my experience about training at ATI. At the outset, I am sincerely grateful to Shri K.P. Krishnan sir and Shri DG sir and Director MSDE and B. Bhagyalakshmi ma'am to make time despite their busy schedule. It is said that health is a real wealth. So from the starting days, yoga sessions and the various sport activities has inculcated such values within us. And apart from that, there were other activities like village study, which has provided us opportunity to look at the marginalized section of people where the fruits of the development has not reached at. And Karnataka Darshan has provided the opportunity to witness the cultural, lingual, political, and physical diversities of the India as well as the state of Karnataka. Sessions like case studies, tracking, book review, movie review, and other wide range of inputs like civil service conduct rules, CCS, role of ICT in government, self-help groups, GST, and other, including skill development, contemporary skill development ecosystem, has raised our consciousness to next level. Friends, ATI has brought diverse experience in front of us. ATI has stretched our minds and our limits beyond what we think, and those limits we will not stretch to the original dimensions. Friends, we have completed the first phase of our training. We have gained a lot of experience. Now the real challenge is coming. We are going to develop those ideas into the practical scenario. And so I hope that after the second phase of training, we will meet again in the third phase of training and we'll share our experience once again. Friends, you all also know that skill development ecosystem is going through a phenomenal change. I would like to one incident from the history when our country was getting independence on the 21st April 1947, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel, when he was addressing the first batch of IAS officers, because that time India was also undergoing a phenomenal change in field of administration. He said that you are a pioneers in the service and the future of the service will depend upon the foundation and tradition that will be laid down by you, by your character, abilities, by an spirit of service. So I, friends, these lines of Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel, which was 70, more than 70 year old, is still holds true for ourselves. And ATI has laid our foundation. Now let's together strengthen the foundation of a skill development initiative ecosystem of the nation. Truly humbled. Thank you.
Thank you, officers, for the good feedback. Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon to the dignitaries on the dais. With the permission of our Director General, ATI Mysuru, can we start with the certificate distribution, sir? Okay. So I call upon Ms. Akansha Pandey to receive the certificate. I request our Director General to hand over the certificate, please. Ms. Priyanka Sumani.
Kapil.
Ms. Naina Nagpal. Ms. Pooja Verma. Shri Rohan Patil. Shri Abhishek Anand. Shri Harshvardhan Sharma. Shri Danish Agarwal. Shri Vidit Singh. Shri Rahul Priyadarshi. Shri Shramiv Sharma. Shri Nizamuddin. Shri Aman Kumar. Shri Sanjay Bapat. Shri Jignesh. Shri Arun Kumar. Shri Manish Mishra. Shri Jai Shiv Sharma. Shri Rajesh Kumar. Shri Aryan. Shri Shri Manish Gupta. Shri Ashish Kumar. Shri Suryakant Mishra. Shri Divyanshu. Shri Shrikant Babu. Shri Daksh Mittal. Shri Sumant Kumar. Arpit Srivastav. Thank you, sir.
Now I would like to request to come forward documentation team to highlight their contribution toward making the whole 4-month documentation. So please, and I would request dignitaries to give them certificates. Danish Agrawal. Arun Kumar Gupta. Ashish Kumar Shukla. Abhishek Anand. Shramev Sharma.
Now it's time to highlight the contribution of the cultural team. So first of all, the secretary, Jaishiv Sharma. Naina Nagpal. Sanjay Bapat. Shramev Sharma. Daksh Mittal. Divyanshu.
Rohan Ram Rao Patil. Now I would request the entire ISDS batch to come over to the stage, and we would like to present ATI Mysuru souvenir from the batch so that we can make this event much more memorable. Now I would request the Director General of ATI Mysuru, Shri Kapil Mohan sir, to present a souvenir to Mr. Sathya Shankar, Director, Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship.
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಆತ್ಮೀಯ ವಂದನೆಗಳು. ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಜನರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಡ್ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟಿವ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮೈಸೂರು, ಶ್ರೀ ಕಪಿಲ್ ಮೋಹನ್ ಸರ್, ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಡ್ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟಿವ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮೈಸೂರು, ಮಿಸ್ಸೆಸ್ ಭಾಗ್ಯಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಮೇಡಮ್, ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಕುಮಾರ್, ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ colleagues, ISDS officers. First of all, I would like to talk about how these ISDS officers concept has come in our DGT. When I was a deputy director in ATA Chennai, at that time it was called as Advanced Training Institute Chennai, we had our association as Group P Officers Association headquarters. I was happened to be the member at that time in Chennai unit, and there was a concept of when all the officers from central services are being organized, we also had a thought of making ISDS to happen, and we could get it in somewhere in the year 2016 as ISDS officers, but still we have not got the cadre service, which is in the pipeline at DOPT right now. Hope to see to it happen to it by the end of February. I wish so. So that's how we started in around 2000, and you are the luckiest first batch of ISDS people who have come from the engineering exam, All India Engineering Service exams. So I feel it's very happy to have you all as ISDS officers in our DGT. During June 2018, I'm sorry, 2019, of course I was in DGT headquarters, still there. At that time I was looking after the administrative activities of DGT. All Secretary sir asked me one day, Sathya Shankar, new people from ISDS have been appointed and they are to join the services in the month of September, whether you have had any action plan for their training program. And of course, we didn't had it at that time. Then at that time, we had our Director General, Shri Rajesh Agarwal, sir. And it was our secretary, Dr. Krishnan, sir, who had dreamt of having the training program for around 6 months for the first ISDS batch officers. And he took and he proposed the venue as Advanced Administrative Training Institute, Mysuru, to begin with. And the matter, I had been in the forefront of making these things to happen, and we thought of making 1 or 2 weeks training program as an induction at Nisbad, Noida, so that we can see the people turning into the Administrative Training Institute Mysuru, and the program can effectively take on very well. So we had that training at Nisbad for 2 weeks, just to warm up session about our activities at DGT and NSTS across the country. And it went on well. And it gave me the boost to see that the things will move on very in ATI Mysuru. And when Secretary sir told me one day that this program has to be inaugurated by Dr. Pandey, our Honorable Minister, it was a hectic activity. And because it is being conducted at Administrative Training Institute, but sir was telling for us that ATI Mysuru will take care of the responsibility of the hosting the program of inaugural ceremony. And naturally, we were intensed because it was my priority to see that the people are coming to ATI Mysuru here from ISDS section, ISDS cadre, and then requesting ATI Mysuru to take on the responsibility of hosting this program and taking care of ministers, their schedules. It was a wonderful experience, and we had the quite good confidence of ATI Mysuru to host it properly, and they did more than we thought. Kudos to you, sir, your leadership. Yeah, all the team. Yeah, Kumar. And then we handed over our responsibility of, our people, ISDS officers, to ATI Mysuru to take care for the 4 months. And we had somewhere anxiety how the program is going on. And even our DG sir, ex-DG sir, was interested to see how the program is going on. And I think he had 2 interactions here personally. And I think 2-3 weeks back, Mr. Arvindan came, and even our DDG Malik sir came 2 weeks back. And we could get good feedback about this program. And I should congratulate Dr. Kapil Mohan sir and his team, Mrs. Bhagyalakshmi, and Mr. Kumar, for their unprecedented, dedicated, sincere job what they have done. Thanks a lot to you all. Sincere thanks goes to the whole team of ATI Mysuru. Thank you, sir. It is my responsibility to convey my heartfelt thanks to our secretary, Honorable Secretary Sir Dr. Krishnan, who took the initiative and who gave the support in all the ways that we requested. Thanks, Dr. Krishnan, sir. And I should convey my sincere thanks to our ex-DG, Dr. Rajesh Agarwal, who has done this program, who has chalked out the program of this ISDS training program, how to go on. And I should convey our sincere thanks on behalf of DGT to him. And I must also congratulate our first batch of ISDS officers who took all the last 4 months with great spirit, enthusiasm, and we could see it in the video that you have prepared. And I wish our DGT will get much benefit from you people. And of course, I was also part of your postings, which will start from 1st January 2020. I wish you all a very beautiful career ahead and hope you will enjoy Ministry of Skill Development Entrepreneurship, and you will remain in the hearts of her whole India in making Skill India a memorable one. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Now I would request you all to stand for national anthem.
जनगण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे Thank you.